咚。Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and however else you may identify, welcome back to Undertale. Just gonna move some windows here. Friends here, so we got Sans, we got Undyne, and we have Papyrus, and of course the lovely Torel, just taking a nap, taking a little snooze. So while I fix things up a wee bit, we left off in a treacherous battle with the spiders. Pop out the chant. All right. Question is, do I go back to try to get more health items, or do I just endure and persevere? Dang cobwebs. That's why you gotta clean them up whenever you can. I guess we're gonna go back. And hope. Can we grab your donut? That would be fantastic. So she's gone. Can I have that? Please? Thanks. I didn't want to, but the girl, even though I told her no, she staring at me in this creepy way and licking your lips. Now, is that an arousal thing, or was it a scared thing? Sure. Sweet. Yes. This is where we want to be. Yay. Sweet. Okay. Get for a ride. Yes, I do. Snowden. Wind Waker, water theme, oh yeah. Okay. What's our health? 20 out of 20. How about we make that 30 out of 20? That sounds pretty good. Hey there, girl. Okay, so we're gonna buy. Cinnamon bun. Can't do much. So what can I get rid of? Let's take a look. Items. Okay, I don't think we need ballet shoes. Use the box? Why, yes. Because ballet shoes are only good for, like, attack. And we're not attacking. And what is burnt pan? Burnt pan weapon. So that means we can buy two more. So I'm gonna buy another croissant and the bicycle. Because I love bicycles. Or, actually, bicycle. Like two icicles. Clever. But wait. How did I leave? I can't leave. I'm in a web. Don't move. Trying to determine what theme that is. I mean, is it the Undertale theme? You're only up there for 2 minutes. That could probably fall. Wouldn't be a great nap, but I could do it. Thanks. Okay, so we're gonna save this because we got all. Oh, wait. Don't tell me that brought me. Okay. I thought it was going to heal me. Which would, like, reset my level back down. Or my HP back down to 20. 20-20 instead of 30-20. I have more than 100% health. It's not bad. Tra-la-la, care for right. Tra-la-la. And all around the world and tra-la-la-la-la. The opponent plays the tinkling song. Tinkling. Oh, Grim Reaper S character. The River of Sticks. The river of water, river of death, doom, and gloom while things go boom. In Dexter's lab. So we are in a laboratory. Okay. So now that we already solved all the other extra puzzles and dealt with death robots and cavern full of bombs. I think we're okay. I think it's smooth sailing from here, so now we all have to do is Endure the lovely Muffet. Of course, had we, not been all gluttonous, but I like my food. Doesn't mean I'm glutton. But we ate, the donuts and the spider donuts and the spider cider that we got forever ago. Had we kept that, she would be like, more or less, actually she would let us go. I believe that is a thing. She would be very pleased. Oh my. Phone's going nuts.
They said humans are wearing a striped shirt that will come through.
Huh.
I heard that they hate spiders. I heard they love to stomp on them.
No, I mean, I don't like spiders, but I try to, you know, save them. Or at least, like, shoo them away. Just kick them out of the house. You know. Yeah, AJ. Hey, Jay. Good evening, man. Thanks for the tweets. I got them, I believe. My phone went nuts. Yes. How are you? Dun-dun-dun.
They're awfully stingy with their money. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? Oh, I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs.
So what did I eat in that donut? Ugh. Here we go. Oh, glad it was okay at least. But I get you. I hear you. All right. Let's do it.
Don't look so blue, my dearie. Purple looks a lot better on you. I think purple's a better look on you.
I'm doing well. Busy day. Quite a busy day. But good. And now, I'm a little tied up at the moment. So, I've been thinking about this battle, because I tried it the other day with no luck. I went to get more health, and I kept thinking about it. Dun, 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 dun. And I think this is mostly a, checked on my website? Oh, my, oh, yeah. And followed YouTube. You did. I got the, notification, but thank you. Appreciated. But I think this is a battle of endurance. I'm not sure what to do otherwise, so I think I have to get past a couple parts. It's no luck. Ow. Jesus. Gosh. Do, Okay. This is one of the parts I have a little tough time with. Wonder if this goes with the music. The person who warned us about you. Couple spiders. Ew. Hey, appreciate it. Good to see you as well. As always, Nomad. Hey, bud. Welcome. Welcome to the battle. Yeah, this is the first time I think you see me saw me play Mario Kart. It's been a little while since I played that. Ah, kick some butt. Got her butts kicked. Ow. Cinnabon. Me and the spiders. Did Austin beat me? A couple matches. Overall, I would say I reigned victorious out of a few of our matches.
They had such a sweet smile.
Although somebody else did come in, Iblis Trigger came in. Shout out to him, and he's really good. He kicked both of our butts every time. Shybird. There's nothing. Oh, we're role playing. We're gonna get into it. Don't you worry. I know that you really. That overexcites you. And I get it. Hey, anytime there's reading, I do the voices, man. I don't. Sounds delish. Alright, so based off the count of yesterday or the other yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. I'm on Muffet Death. My death count for Muffet is 5 thus far. So if I can persevere, I did it within 5 deaths. If not, that'll be number 6. You picture of a banana and nut chocolate chip bread? Totally. I know what you're thinking. I know what's on your mind, Shy. Let's ease it up a little bit. Okay. I feel it's kind of rhythm-esque. At least I'm trying to go basically to the rhythm. Maybe not exactly on beat. And thus far, Okay, we'll eat a bicycle, which are two icicles. We're not gonna pay. Not gonna pay up. They want money, though. We all know spiders like money. That's why they try to live in your house for free and build their own house. At least they don't take your food. Ow. Ugh. I made you misplay my powerful performance. Can't resist. And I'm teaching you absolute focus, Shy. Like, if you can concentrate all this, then you can do amazing without. When you're absolutely 100% focused. Gotta give it your all. Don't blame your misfortunes. Expansion pack for Hearthstone? I did hear that. Blizzard? Well, and all the MOBAs and stuff are having huge expansions. Tis the season. Thank you, Muffet. At least she's so kind. Okay. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. Dang. Ah. A heated limo. It's pretty good. Oh, I'm low on health. Oh boy. Okay. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. So we get all the troubled spiders off the streets, get them to play the game, teach them about teamwork. Not even just the troubled ones. It doesn't have to be just the troubled ones. I would like to see said dance. With all the appendages. Let's reduce the attack at least, just so we can... Oh, dinner, okay. So... Oh. Oh my god. Oh no. You. Oh my god. I'm doing it. Ow. Okay. Spoke too soon.
You're still alive? Oh my pet. It looks like it's time for dessert.
Oh wait. Whoa. Yeah, listen to him. Listen to him. Yeah, that's it. Big misunderstanding. Me? No, me, I... You know, I love spiders. Go team. I was wearing a Spider-Man shirt the other day. And I'm not anymore, it's Avengers, but... Different human striped shirt. I'm not even wearing a striped shirt, like I said. Yeah. No problem. We need more game over faces? That means I'd have to die. I don't want to die. You want me to die? Thanks, Nomad. GG!
You can come back and no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again.
Oh, she didn't give me any money because she's greedy. Spider-Woman. I did it. That gave me so much trouble. Time for a color change? Dang. Change it up. I'm used to these specific colors. Color change hype. Speeding like the princess of spiders fills me with determination. We have the determination. Hello.
There you are, dearie. You are always welcome in my parlor. Just stand your best behavior.
If/when I do a second playthrough, yeah, I'm gonna have probably like 3 donuts ready with a bunch of cider. Oh no. Spiders love donuts. Yeah, they do, and cider.
Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Oh, good. Another performance. Oh, that human. Could it be? Oh, yes! My one true love. We are part of the performance. This is the performance. But what is Romeo and Juliet, assuming this is what it is, without the death scene?
Monster King
forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart, even if it breaks my heart. They'll be put you in the dungeon. It'll suck. And then you'll die a lot. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. So sad. So sad that you're going to the dungeon. Well, doodles. Oh no, whatever shall you do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Thank you, Nomad. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know it brought you both the tears, you and Shy. Yeah, and Jay. You're just... It's a gripping performance, this play. But it's not over yet. We must persevere through the dungeons. Oh, the colored tile maze. CJ, you've been watching Fallout 4? I have a little bit. A lot of fun to play. Oh, do you have it? I'm thinking about it eventually. That's just a huge undertaking. I mean, again, well, not again, but it's one of those games this year that just takes so much dedication. This game actually, this year has had a few of those actually, like Metal Gear, this game. But I'm interested. It's just I haven't really stuck around in these streams because it's such a, again, such a long drawn out game that it's hard to really tell either what they're doing or it takes a while for them to get anywhere. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise, and then you must face a monster. Red tiles will actually, wait a second, didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Ah, I did know the rules. I used to know the rules. The second that he, what Papyrus listed him off, I'm like, okay, I think I got it. But then they trolled you, and now are they bringing it back? Oh, and you better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by jets of fire. Of course, this dungeon has jets of fire. Duh. What dungeon doesn't? I should try it out. I mean, trying it out just means buying. And I'm interested in, I think I would enjoy it. Absolutely. I love Fallout 3. I like Bethesda. I don't think the game goes well without its problems, but it's just a matter of getting it and finding the time to do so. My poor love, so filled with grief. I can't stop laughing. He's so hurt that his just random nervous reaction is to laugh. Ow. Okay, can't do red at all. Or yellow. Ow. Oops. Oh, I'm so sorry. It looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. No, you're right. I mean, that's true. Games do have their issues. Getting closer. Oh my. Any minute now. Does my phone have an anti-firewall hacking device? My phone. Hello. Okay. Now. The firewall. Ha. Ba-doom. Again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Foiled again. That's right. Come on, Megaton. Give up already. You've never been able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget that what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Okay. Hello? Yes? How do I... Okay. What's that? No. Yellow button? Yeah, I found it. Okay. Beep. 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 Beep, 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 beep.
Beep, 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 pew.
Oh, you've defeated me. How can this be?
Yeah, looks like it.
Huh, thanks. Yeah, but hey, you know, programmers rule this world pretty much.
Sure.
Hey, no, you're cool. You're all good. Hey, you just gotta believe in yourself. You gotta have determination.
Good. As you should.
Almost to the core. We're hacking the mainframe. Guys. Guys, we're hacking the mainframe or something.
Yeah, you defeated me, etc., whatever. Shy just is overwhelmed. Hey, nice cream. Yeah.
Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellows bought all my ice cream. I've actually sold out everything.
Sorry.
Wait, I still got something for you. A big smile. How about that?
Thanks. Have you guys ever gone to the store and you really want to get something? Say, you're going to GameStop. Or whatever. Walmart is probably a good one as well.
And that game that you want, really want, comes out. And you go there. And you're like, okay, I want to pick up that game, please. Do you have it?
And they're like, no. And you say, well, came out today. Can you check them back?
No, we don't have it.
But how about a smile?
That would be great. That would just make that whole trip worth it. That smile alone on that person's face. That has happened to me many times at Walmart.
Thus, I stopped going there for games.
How about a smile?
Taking a rain check on the killing you thing.
Like, don't tell. I'm done about this, okay?
They're both happy.
Hey, it's you. Hey, 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 do you remember my name?
Heat Flamesman. Walmart doesn't exist there?
It doesn't exist. What are you talking about?
It's everywhere.
Austin Stova, there you go. The Stovakin. The Stoveborn. That's me.
And can you guys speak Stove? The true test if you can speak Stove or not is talking to me early in the morning on the phone before my voice gets a chance to warm up.
Good luck.
Hey, it's Sans.
Hey! Go up the creepy alleyway to the right for some great deals.
Sounds legit. If I get a note being saying...
The ultimate hero, the Canadian.
If I ever see a note and it says, hey, great deals, go in this alleyway, I suppose I will. Let's talk to Sans first.
Hey, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first?
One line of dialogue changes if you've heard underlines, but attention to detail. They have a great attention to detail. Ooh. They have a great attention to detail. And I think I did hear that. I don't know if I did exactly what you're referring to. I should call them more. I haven't called them more. I need to call some more.
Your journey's almost over, huh?
Let's see. We're done with the spiders. Got a call, I know. Call your parents, call your Torrells, call your Undyne and Papyruses, call your Sands, call your interdimensional storage boxes, call your Alfies, call them.
You must really want to go home. Hey. I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you have to do really worth it?
They like us, and I would love to stay here. If I could kind of get rid of that whole humans are bad mentality, even though humans... We kind of suck sometimes. We can be great. Also awful. And Austin, yeah, we'll do it again someday. When we get the chance, but it's fun. I wish Goatmom would pick up the phone. Goatmom, pick up the phone. I know, ever since you leave. And you know what? I never really called her when I had the chance. Now I left and she's all sad and I just never got a chance to call. Just you do it while you can.
Gremlins, yeah, buddy. Oh, forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid.
See, if I can convince people that things aren't so bad and not to murder me, always. Farted with her and then asked to call her mom. Alright. But this would be a pleasant place to stay. Sort of. Kinda. Besides all the murder. It's a little murdery down here. But, you know.
Let me tell you a story.
Ever feed Stove? Always feed Stove after midnight. Stove hungry. It's more bad if you don't feed me. Then I get hangry.
So, I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door, and it's perfect and practically for practicing knock-knock jokes. I have seen that, and I was trying to figure out how to get across that, and then I kind of gave up on it.
So one day, I'm knocking them out as usual.
I knock on the door and say, knock, knock. And suddenly,
from the other side, is that a mistake? Or is he, like, stuttering? I'll give him the benefit of the doubt there, but I don't know.
I heard a woman's voice.
KFC? I haven't done.
Who is there? So naturally, I respond. Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter.
65%? That's a pretty good estimate. This is long. It is. I mean, it is kind of a long game. I've been probably about 90. I'd say 20 hours worth will do it for me, which is pretty good, actually.
Like, it's the best joke she ever heard in 100 years. So I kept them coming, and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks. She knocks and says, knock, knock!
I think so. Sixty-eight hours per run. I mean, when you really know it, I guess. Taking my time. You know, I'm going through everything, figuring things out.
I say, who's there?
Old lady.
Old lady who?
Ha 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 ha. Oh, I did not know you could yodel.
Wow. Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again. And so I did.
Am I doing a Battlefront? Am I doing Battlefront for the stream? I don't know. It all depends if me and Bro Guy decide to get the game or not. So I'm gonna say we'll see. I have no idea. I don't like to. Wish I got into the beta or played it. But maybe. But they have to make improvements to it. Yeah, and hopefully they will. I mean, that was beta, more or less final product, but.
But she told me, and so I did. Then I did it again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange.
If a human ever comes through this door,
you're gonna get the game no matter what? Yep. Yeah, but I was nodding, because, yeah. I know who it is.
Could you please promise something? Watch over them, and protect them.
Will you not? Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, I don't even know her name.
We do.
But someone who sincerely likes bad jokes?
Blaming others? What do you mean? Don't think I was blaming anyone. I was saying, we know who he's talking about. Hello, Nightman! Welcome! How you doing, Nightman?
Good day to you, sir.
As an integrity, you can't say no to. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her. You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy? You'd be dead where you stand.
Yeah, that's unnerving. You like your new controller? What new controller? What do you got? Tell me about it. Give me the rundown. Your review, the Nate Man review. Yeah, I mean he probably, though he's goofy, he'd probably be good at his job. Thank God to the... Thank... the goat mom God for the woman on the other side of the door. You got the Steam controller. Yeah, how is it? Yeah, tell me about it.
Hey, lighten up, bucko. I would have killed you, but I'm not. So,
thank you, Goat Mom. I should have called more.
I'm just joking with you.
Ha!
Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong?
I wish you'd tell me how many times I...
So you just have to get used to it? I mean, yeah, I imagine. I mean, as for most controllers, but I was just wondering how the difference with that controller is. Because I've heard a lot about it, and I've heard some good and bad things. Oh, dang. Alright, thanks Nomad for staying up and joining us. Sleep well. We got the past broadcast if you want to see some more. And then when I stream this again. So, good night. High five to you. Sheesh. Fits in your hand very good. Nice. My favorite controllers are the Xbox One, Xbox 360, and probably the WaveBird. Definitely the WaveBird was a good classic controller. But it's nice to fit in your hands, and since it works with PC games, yeah, that's cool that you can kind of customize what the buttons and the touchpad does, depending on your playstyle, which is pretty cool, so it's not locked.
Well, that's all. Take care of yourself. Because someone really cares about you. Don't.
Jay suggesting hair change, which I will shortly.
It's awful. Visiting celebrities, the food is to die for.
My face tastes beautiful.
These are all meditine.
The gingerbread man. Not the buttons. Not the gumdrop buttons. As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation. But I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kinda consuming dew off this ficus.
The N64 controller was bizarre. Kind of thought so then, but kind of liked it then. Really, you only use 2/3 of the controller at any point in time. I had the clear, see-through indigo one. I love that. This is the color my Game Boy Color was. Mario Party, which would the first one would kill your the joystick. Hey, I like you. Hey.
I work at the core. The inside is the maze made up of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy. Was today a fun day? I sure love puzzles.
I like Mario Party 3, though. That was worked out. It was smooth. It was fun. It was unpredictable at times and just as frustrating as always. Unless you played Banjo. Good point. And you had to adjust. And some control schemes were really weird. Like some used the C-stick to the yellow C-buttons to move around. And it's crazy. I think that was Duke Nukem.
Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. But now, building things winding and confusing. It's some awful tradition. I can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles.
I played 4. I may have played 5 like once. Was that the most recent one? Oop, we gotta let's get this guy below chat, shall we? Here we go. I'm gonna leave Muffet up there. I think she's earned her spot up there for the stream. Her and her pet.
I'm the resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes.
Now, my son. He wants to be a comedian, like his father. Father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells his awful pun. He's an embarrassment to our family. I'm trying to figure out what he is, so I can. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore, so he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. That's not funny. Oh, yeah, he said a nervous break. Hey,
you'll have to reserve a table to eat here. You'll also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your blubber.
Okay. So basically, you got to do everything. So you could get the chair to sit, and that's it. Whoa. Okay, let's get caught up. Didn't DK6 figures all the buttons on the controller? Light the day and night. Thing 6 head. Yes, it did. Oh, day and night. Oh, that's cool. And the DS version of Mario Party was bad. Not sure, actually. Get some great discounts, shall we?
Hey,
how are you?
What's my name about Tuesday?
I'm Brady, I'm Caddy, and this is Miss Caddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This stuff inside is like totally wicked expensive, but like the stuff we found is like totally wicked cheap. You should, like, totally wicked vibe.
I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or
we found in the garbage? It's good garbage. It's really good garbage.
Where do we get the garbage?
Like, the garbage store? Duh.
Waterfalls on this dumpster.
Apparently big... No, I heard Big Picture Mode is having some issues as of recently. I don't know why it wouldn't support Twitch streaming. Something buggy with, like, the resolution, I guess?
Mario Party, Mario Perry ruins friendships and breaks controllers.
Yeah. They're moving away from Flash, though. Twitch is like a weird hybrid between Flash and HTML5. The most recent one, it's not competitive enough, because you're all inside one cart. So it's kind of random. It's like kind of just based off luck. Not luck and skill and screwing each other over and messing around.
Amiibo Party.
Oh my god! Metaton! Ah! He's like, he's the robot husband. Ah, oh, my robot husband. We're both like, ah, remarried him. Ah! He just, like, doesn't know it yet.
So, like, Dr. Alvis built Megaton, right? That's, like, what they tell you. But, like, Megaton always acts like
being built was his idea somehow. Even right after his speech, he's like, yeah, obviously, he was an old friend. But then they're, like, not friends anymore. Yeah, I'm like, me and Braddy, we're best friends forever. Oh my god, Alvis? He used to live on our street. She was like a big sister. I mean, like, if your sister opens the dump, she's just the coolest place to find trash, and she's always collecting these weird cartoons. And then she became a royal scientist, yeah, and we haven't seen her in forever. So Alvis has always, like, I thought Asgore was a super cutie. So, like, I'm pretty sure she, like, made Megaton to, like, totally impress him. A robot with a soul? That's, like, super relevant. A robot with a soul? So after saying Metaton, Asgore asked her to do all these science stuff for him. But nobody's, like, seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She must, like, just stay in her lab all day. Like, little girl. Yeah, like us!
Okay, let's get Mario Kart. I love Mario. My favorite. I did a little bit of SNES back in the day. The original Mario Kart, a lot of Mario Kart 64, a lot of Mario Kart 64, a lot of Double Dash, and the Mario Kart DS, quite a bit actually, with some buddies. And Double Dash was fun, and Mario Kart 8. Banjo was your first game ever? Oh, really? Check 64, dang. Oh my god, he's a total goober. He's a goofball. Like, he's like so nice. God, we're like so hyped for the destruction of humanity. It's just. Alright, junk food. Has a big bite out of it. Part of someone's house. Lol. 600. I don't have that. Plus 2 def. I don't have enough. I used to have enough before Muffet. That would have. I mean, my first game. We're going back easy NES days. Mine was probably Mario. Mario 3. Mario Bros. Yeah. Just Super Mario Bros, I think. We had an Atari. Well, my grandparents had an Atari anyway. I want the cowboy hat. So we have a little bit of food left, and that would be fantastic if we could get just a regular wall. If we could get more money. I had access to a Super Nintendo. That's something we didn't have prior. We almost didn't get an N64. Kind of had to. It was a weird thing at the time, but me and my brother convinced my parents to keep the N64. And so glad we did, because that just took off our gaming, projected into current gen stuff. Well, it was current at the time, but whether you're here for a night or still live here. Brides itself on a great stay. Just passing through? Nice. Brides itself on being passed through. It fills you with determination. Whoa, hey.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be home tonight. I think there's some cold pizza in my treasure hoard you can heat up.
What are you doing? Sounds very scandalous. This elevator goes straight to the Capitol. But it stopped working. This hotel is doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here. Oh, I see.
As for Slime, I'm outraged.
Hey, yeah. Steak in the shape of a Metaton's face. Everything's expensive here because it's hotel food. Austin, you can post it here if you want.
Yes, we know.
What does a hand sound like?
Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working.
If
Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 a room. Interested? She sold it. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm just saying, when it's made, you can post it.
Ooh. Room service? Oh, not bad.
I'd say that's worth it.
Oh, he's so sad.
She's from underneath the door. It tries to pull the hot dog into the room, but it keeps pressing down too hard, and the hot dog keeps spinning away. It finally succeeds. You got a hush puppy.
Hey, a hush puppy. Like the slush puppies. I love those.
Why are you so tired?
Seems busy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. I'm just trying so hard. Just to clean up the floor, and it's pretty much impossible to do this. Oh jeez. Where does this slime keep coming from? Ugh.
I can go get that hat now. Yeah, I can get that hat now.
Sweet. Okay. So we got the hat. Like, see you later! Okay, so... plus two? Yay. Hush puppy, he's level 65. Wow! Keep a dog from casting magic. I think that's going to be important. Important.
That battery is in use.
Does not work, but does that mean... do we have to take a room? Nate Man is playing Rocket League. Thanks. I keep trying to turn those notifications off, but every time I sign back on the Steam, it seems just the default. I keep trying to turn it off. And in this game, the window is so small that those notifications appear huge. Items. I only have 36 gold. Special rate, 200 a room. Interested? Maybe I don't. Oh, I just go to the core. I might get a special item if I go to the... Hello? I don't know. I don't know. No? So I'm just gonna go where they're going. Okay. Rocket League's awesome. In the change of the mutated mode, the DLC, it's crazy. Yes. Ready. All right. It's time to change status updates. Hacking the mainframe. Go to the right. Right. Yeah, what? Even though last time I didn't talk to you on the phone. Okay. Try the left. See how that works. All right. What up? Who are you? A Magix? Are you heading out, Jay? All right. I appreciate it very much. It's always a pleasure. It's fun. So, one of these. Sleep well. Clear mind. Ignore magics and think of pollen and sunshine. Please and thank you. Smells like magic. So what does that mean? By chattering to itself, it seems satisfied. Goodbye. 60 gold. Ooh, nice. Whew. I mean, it's no problem, right? We just gotta keep heading forward. Straw poll are pretty is a cool thing to use. Night, Jay. Yeah. Switch. Orange, blue. Okay. Orange, blue. What does that mean? Like, specifically. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Give me the wrong information. Yeah. Okay. Try it into the right. Things are gonna go bad. Yeah. Okay. Oh god. More. Oh, hi. Night, night.
La da da. La da da. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la.
I'll do. There's no response. Goodbye. Ow. Oh. Whoop.
Stay determined, everyone.
Further on, we're gonna skip through the. Hello, what? Jose, no one's supposed to be here. Oh well. Doesn't be too early, but. Ready? This is it. To the other, to the top of the queue.
No. Oh no! Inverse controls. So head forward? Sure. Yes.
So you're gonna give me the wrong thing. So it's a what? Orange? No.
And once again, I screwed it up. Dodging lasers. Just like in Mission Impossible, diving down that ceiling, dodging lasers. I've enjoyed the Mission Impossible series for different reasons, but they've progressed and they're quite entertaining. It's funny to go back farewell. It is a she. Earn a lot of money here. But it's funny to watch the first one because of how serious they make it. They made it back in the day. It wasn't until like 3, probably 4, where they kind of had their go back? Fine. Evil Steve. Evil Steve is out there. He is a dick. Can't deny that.
Fine, I trust you. So we'll just do it. No, you're not gonna call? Okay. Well, you can't say I didn't do it. But it's funny seeing all the really old tech that they're using. But back in the day, that tech was amazing. More lasers? Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers, and that's your circle. There, they're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. Just turn off the power of that whole node. Then you can walk across. Okay, go. Oh dang. Oh dang. Wait, stop. This is the power. It's turning itself back on. Damn it. Swear. Language. This isn't supposed to. I'm going to turn it off again. Then it turns off, move a little, and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt. Oh. Whoo! Karate Kid 2 is on? Oh yeah? On what? Well, I wouldn't. Your stations are different than mine. Never mind. But awesome. See? You got everything under control. Everything's under control. It's all good. Okay. You should. I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry. I have to go. It's okay. Believe in yourself. I believe in you. The air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. AMC. Oh yeah, we have AMC. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Okay. Same channel as Walking Dead? Yes, right. North, the Warrior's Path. West, the Sage's Path. Any lead to the end. East, the end. What does that mean? I'm gonna save. I'm gonna do it. To the east. This is the end. I cannot fight. I cannot think. But with patience, I will make my way through. Can't be good. I'm gonna do it. Oh. Really? Okay. Sure. I'll take 100. 100. Solve this puzzle. The end will open. Oh, I like these. Okay. Bring it on. Bring it on. Oh, shoot. No. Screwed up. Whoop. Dang it. Okay.
There we go.
Pew!
Pro. The end will open. So, that means this end? This place is huge. Why don't you relax and have a nice snack? There's a glam burger inside this trash can. Will you take it? Okay. So they're just like, here you go. That's nice of them, I guess. You know. Why not? Hey, astigmatism. I have not seen you in a long time. Don't pick on. Don't pick on me. Don't pick on me. It's been a while. How are you, astigmatism? In the store must be an elevator to the King's Castle. For the determination. Oh, yes! There you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunctioning. Reprogramming. Get real. This was all just a big show, an act. Albius has been playing you for fool the whole time. She was watching you on the screen. She grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled elevators. She enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. He's playing us, but it all sounds so true. I don't know. I don't know what to believe. I don't know what to believe anymore. Also, you would think she's a great person. That she's not. And now, it's time for her finest hour. In this very moment, Albius is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will prevent to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be a heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. No desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks. The old program's been canceled. But we've got a final that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. In our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Dun dun. In this manner.
a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. Oh no. Oh, his defense is so high. What do I do?
Beep, 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 beep.
Asteroids. But if I get shot, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Ow. Become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me.
Whew.
Glitz, Grimer, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
I can't see what's going on there, but... But what? But don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Nathan. It's, it's work in progress, so don't judge too hard. But, you know, Nathan always faces forward. That's because of the switch on his backside. So if you could turn around, press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, I gotta go.
Oh, I'm here. Right.
Boop.
Did you just flip my switch?
Oh, yes.
Oh, my. If you flipped my switch, that only means one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I think it's time to switch back. Here we go. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments pow! Absolutely beautiful. Oh, the ratings are incredible. Oh, the ratings are falling. Ow. Really? Gotta do that whole shenanigans again. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna try to blast through this, huh? Yes. Oh, awesome. Clever. Very clever. I think if we let the ratings go down, this is gonna be terrible. I kinda need to, you know, not suck and not die. But I think if I let the ratings drop, he'll get weak. Let's give this another try, shall we? How many times can he fall for that? Huh. Oh, I should just move forward. For some reason, I was thinking. I was stuck at the bottom. There's no reason for me to think that. Moving X and Y axes. Unicycle, yes. No ratings. You gotta stop. Or does it become too popular? What if I just wait? The ratings are inevitably going to go down. Is that the secret? That's a long time. That's a ridiculous amount of time. Seeing what happens when we hit zero, we are going to
dance now with this cool tune. Yo. Oh, yeah. So it doesn't drop any more than this, apparently. Sweet point is this heart-shaped core. What if you brought a keyboard? This one's an easy question. Why don't I show you mine? Scuff the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. They're rooting for my destruction.
Ow! Ow!
Dog magic is neutralized? No, I didn't want that. I wanted to keep that. So I'm gonna let myself die. Alas, I had to. I didn't want to use the slush puppy.
Oh!
I will be right back. Okay. I'm back. Oops. Stay determined. Okay, I'm thinking that this is a good time as any to end at this point, just because I got work in the morn, we're at the boss, we made some decent progress, not too bad, little by little, progressing. I'm just gonna save, just cause, and then we will beat Metaton X, super sexy megastar. So I'll say for now, thank you everybody who came by, everybody who is
still here. We're whittling it away, little by little, and I'm enjoying it. It's a fantastic game. I'm having fun with it. Hope many of you are as well. So, members, people on YouTube, video on demand, thank you so much. High five. Slumber soundly, everyone.